Colton is going to try the minute corn. Can you tell us about the minute corn?
It is a packaged store-bought corn that is like shrink-wrapped, so it's really tight in its package. And then here's the package that it comes in.
Don't let the water drip out.
This package that comes in, so little contained cobs, and then you microwave them for 2 minutes out of the package, and then you just get to numbing.
So, get to numbing.
I don't think it'll be very good, but not as good as Gpa Fred sweetcorn. It'll still be good, I think.
We'll be back. Okay. Need to doctor it up for you.
So mom's buttering and salting up the corn right now, and I think it'll be, she's making it look pretty good, but honestly, when you look at it real close, it looks like cream corn.
It does not, it looks like corn on the cob.
But if you look at it, it's like blurry in actual vision. This camera's better than my vision, but it looks blurry and it looks like cream corn.
These are like perfect ears.
Like this here?
No.
It wasn't rolling the whole time, you know.
It wasn't?
Okay, mom just finished buttering up the corn and now she's putting salt on it. She says it's a perfect ear, but really? You know, I think it's a perfect ear? That one.
Okay,
so I'm gonna let it cool down for a minute, but I'll get back when it's cooled off. Hey, wait. Nuna? She's like, who? She's asleep at the camera.
Are you ready to try it?
I guess.
Don't get it on your cast.
Is it filming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Close up my face. Good, but it could be better. I mean, it's okay. I'm gonna eat it. What's up?